Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. Hey, in this video, it's going to be a nice easy one. We're going to look at saving for an older version of Word. We're going to look at saving as a PDF and printing. Okay, so to save for an older version of Word, let's say we're sending it to somebody, they have a very old version, the version we've sent them is not working. So what we can do is we can go to, I wrote it up there, click on File, then go to Save As. And where am I going to save it to? I'm going to save it to my PC. Where is mine saving to? Mine's saving to my, I'm going to put Browse, I'm going to put it in a specific spot, I'm going to stick mine onto my desktop. So I know where it's going. Okay, and down the bottom here where it says Save As Type, drop this down and you can see here's a bunch of different options. So we're going to cut to the chase. There is the one that we're using at the moment, but then there's some older versions. Okay, so 2003 and 97. Okay, so you can decide which of these you want to use. It's probably that one there will get you out of most of your troubles. And there are some features that won't work. If you're doing some fancy interactive documents and forms, they're probably not going to work on the older versions, but everything we've done so far will. Okay, while we're here though, hey, there's PDF. Okay, so I can save this thing as a PDF as well. Okay, so if you're saving a PDF with lots of images in it, what you might do is that you might save it and let's say it's really big in terms of file size. There's an option in here that says minimum size and it'll just cut it down. The quality won't be as good in terms of the images. It'll look fine on a screen, but maybe not print as well. But at least it might be an emailable size now. I'm going to leave mine at standard. Okay, and let's click save. Hopefully now on my lovely desktop, there is my PDF file. Okay, and that I can dump into an email and send off. It's nice small in terms of file size. Right, so that's how to save as older Word files and PDFs. Let's jump back into Word and look at printing. Now there's nothing fancy about this, okay? And what we can do is we can go to File, and there's an option in here that says Print. And in my case, it's picked up my Office printer, okay? And I can just hit Print. Okay, there's some basic settings down here in terms of the page sizes, and you can change the different printer that it'll go to in here. What you can also do is by default, there's the Microsoft Print PDF. It doesn't really matter whether you use this or the Save As PDF, you end up at the same place. Okay, so both do the same. Yep, then hit Print and away I go. All right, so that's saving for older versions, PDFs, and hitting Print. Let's get on to our next project, which we're going to create a 4-page business newsletter, okay, with a lot more details, and we'll get into Microsoft Word. All right, I'll see you in that one. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.